in the area, respond.
Roger, unit responding. Any plans for the evening, dispatch? Dispatch, do you copy? Damn, one of these days.
They're opening fire!
Suspect has evaded patrols. Resume search immediately. Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent.
SCPD!
Instructed to return to patrol.
Front. Shouldn't keep the sheriff and our witnesses waiting.
I smell coffee.
Just how much coffee have you had today, Charlie?
Don't know, don't care. How much have you had? Not enough. That's
not to toot my own horn, but I am pretty darn sure my... I mean, our float will be the belle of all of this year's Deerfest.
You.
Just a few more days.
Hello, how are you?
I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it.
Who else to keep this city clean if not I? Who else to protect its citizens from the dangers of unsanitary conditions?
So, how's that mystery business of yours going? We missed you at trivia night.
You did? How badly?
Stop avoiding the question, Mark.
Any interesting guests lately? Any good finds?
Zilch. But someone left to grow a surprise under their bed for housekeeping? They were nuts.
So, that's what all that scream was about? Either that, or the couple on their honeymoon.
Hi!
Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee. Oh, it's Washington's finest.
I'll be back in a second.
Roger. Giving my shields a recharge. Recharging my shield.
Recharging shields. Grappling. Giving my shields a recharge. I need help.
Shield up!
I came back without your help. Neat.
Rate to achieve consistent performance. This prevents jitters when aiming. Field of view, 100. Graph.
ick.
Buy yourself some love. My blood freezes.
Seconds to battle.
Onward!
The battle begins.
We are coiled, ready to strike. A good idea.
First blood.
Last of my kind, but first in this.
Easily. We hunt. Like spear fishing.
Where us now?
For victory. We will. As needed. Missing Nibby. He will find him.
Coin for me,
missing bottom.
I'll take that.
We will. We understand.
moviéndome.
Sorry. Viva libertad.
Who do you think you are?
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
I've been through enough of them in Esperanza.
Clear the checkpoints, destroy the billboards, then watch Libertad rise from the ashes.
I've seen troops on roads. They're almost at your position.
Ah! Rock! Yes!
Thank you.
¡Bienvenidos a México! Watch out for that!
Along with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Wait! Come back! No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
this car!
Really?
Yes. I had planned to extend an invitation to you myself. I thought you might enjoy a butterbeer in the village.
All I have.
The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect. I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. Oh, wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at, but if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. Look, From the Forbidden Forest. Hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already named them.
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students, as the name implies.
Why is it off limits?
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest, past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess, I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? She knows more about me than I had thought. I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls. How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland. But it is beautiful here too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you too.
Huh?
Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, it looked right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did Mr. Moon?
Jemmy guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
Poor Mr. Moon. A demiguise. I think he had too much fun in the village. I will say that I have never seen him in such a state. Nearly there. There is much to see outside of the castle walls, not just Hogsmeade. I am happy to explore whenever you'd like. Rumors being what they are about goblins and such, it might be nice to have a friend with you.
I'll keep that in mind, Natty. Thank you.
And here we...
I should scan the area. We have to find a way to keep going. The pulse didn't turn up much. I better scan. Oh, I might be able to get up there. Wow, that worked.
That pull caster's useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up.
I think I can turn this thing on.
Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
Whoa. Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to
Varl.
Farzeeth.
Thanks.
Forget what you think.
I still can't believe the old ones could fly.
They were capable of a lot of things. Good and bad.
Sure seems like it. I wonder what it's like up there, among the stars. Doesn't look like we can get across the river here.
We'll find a way. Let's keep going.
The wilds have really grown over this place.
Keep your guard up.
Moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me.
Huh.
I should scan
What's
it first.
This thing for?
Check its patrol path.
Take position. Ready when you are. Down two. More of those machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle.
Worth 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Sure I can! Hey, green team! Looks like we're done installing our thumpers!
Great job! We'll meet you at the mining ship.
All right, mining rig is right there.
I am good.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
That's cause you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano-resin.
I am Groot.
There is no other way. This is a straight line. Don't be paranoid. Hey, Star Pants, tell Groot it's safe to bridge over. Been holding that warship in place for years. Pretty sure it can hold a few more minutes. Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like? How many legs? Like, more than four?
It will be majestic.
What does that look like?
We shall see.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud.
I am Groot.
Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Still flarking around? Come on, Quill! There ain't no Chitauri left!
I am Groot.
I'm plenty sensitive.
I am Groot.
Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship! I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, Clark.
Guys, jump!
No, no! Ah!
Piece of moldy driftwood, you could have died saving me!
I am Groot.
I love you too, you selfless son of a chalk. Come on, Groot. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
Radio must have broke when he fell.
Rocket knocked an old shipwreck off balance and we lost Groot.
What? Is he hurt?
I didn't do nothing. It fell on its own. And Groot's fine. Team Rocket out. Why'd you have to go and tell Green Team the accident's my fault? Groot's fine anyway. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, sure. Fine. Hey, look. A shortcut we can't use because somebody lost Groot.
So useful for you to point it out. Thanks.
You're welcome. Man, if that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Thank you. down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Okay.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Hope daylight surprises.
Healing station set.
Last operator standing. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure. Be ready to eliminate hostiles. Located a bomb.
This will be fun.
Need you strong.
Okay.
All right, let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Careful over this bridge here.
Can't believe we lost Davy too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
Whoa! You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Ah. Whoa there. Keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead!
Okay. Let's head down there.
Gil.
Let's hitch up here.
Over there.
Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Hear about the North Pole?
That old fairy tale.
Yeah, like this ward. Old white guy founds it, food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple of old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. Locked. Great. Ugh, we can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way through. It It's about time.
What took you? Over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say.
Oh, shit.
Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Starting to think looking for this ward wasn't such a good idea. Guess the Deadwood ain't all gone after all.
Nope.
Ain't no way the ward.
Assault in progress. Caution advised. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
An assault. I better step in. Try and guess how I feel about bullies. What? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while. Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
You're dead!
You've got to fight fast! This is gonna hurt! Knock him out already!
Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
For once, our arena hasn't been shaken or stirred. It's a straight-up playing field for this round. The Overdogs are rising to the challenge. They're opening Vault 2.
That was our first elimination of this match, and in all likelihood, not the last.
I hope we get to see more of that. A bit of virtual catastrophe for the big splash. Team wiped.
Talk about a belly flop.
The big splash are back on
the
scene.
Secure cash box one.
Shocking off the helm. The Big Splash will need to try again. Team White.
No need for towels. They've been left high and dry.
What a way to open the match. The Ultra Rares land the first cash out. The Big Splash have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. Dogs will need to try again. Team White.
Scotty, I bet there'll be some boneheads and tuck tails on that team.
Cash out, eight. Full speed.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
go.
Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to my room?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are. I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, you mean, with you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Yeah, well,
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Okay, let me see.
Ah, see?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn. Whoa!
Okay, so where to next?
Fight!
Deep breath. Shut down. captain killed.
Activity will be high. Expect contact early and often.
Let's get this done. Enemies dropping into the AO. Battle Royale. Gas is approaching on your position. Move to the safe zone. Targets are up. Go take them down. You got gas moving in. Fight to earn redeployment. Wear those upgrades well, soldier. Your fight's over, soldier. Return to base. They hit us hard that time. Let's regroup and get back up there, yep?
coming!
I'm putting an end to this.
No more.
Over.